just grabs you by the throat and says, boy, you're coming home with me. Then I looked at my phone, realized I had a voicemail, and it went a little something.